principals note the widespread of violence against the children, domestic violence, child labor, economic violence, and even sexual violence. They decided to participate in a series of activities to report, reject, and react to child abuse.
One group made a questionnaire about bullying at school. They attended a lesson of statistics and they created a diagram. They delivered in a PowerPoint presentation.
Others, they wrote a song and made a video clip. A number of pupils created a cinema space at school and they displayed different films about economic violence to raise awareness about child labor. Others participate in a series of activities in community service. By the end of the project, the pupils helped raise the issue of violence in their community, create a collaborative learning environment between arts section and sciences, and engage in community service activities.